Cat, baby, I run, baby, so son.
Alright, yo, what is up, you guys? Welcome to another cooking show. The last episode was like this. Today, steak, and I'm gonna show you guys how to make like a perfect steak. This is like all you need to cook like a perfect steak: garlic and butter and olive oil. That's it, bro. That's it. Let's talk about this, right? So I'm gonna show you guys exactly how much I use this like brand new piece of butter. We open that up. I'm gonna use like a fingertips. So I'm gonna use like around one, around a little bit more maybe. I'm gonna cut that in, right? And boom, that's how much I'm, you know what? This is like a big boy. The same amount, yeah. The flavor is gonna come from this. And we're gonna be cooking on this cast iron pan. See how flaming hot this is? This is like when you know it's good to go. And let's talk about the steak a little bit, right? You want your steak to be like dry, okay? Completely dry. You see what I'm doing right here? It is over here. What I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna use my palms, right? See this part? Press them down. That's all you need, alright? Press them down. And bam. Oh my god, it's so hot. So it's been on the fire for like a minute or two, right? So I'm gonna flip this over, right? You only need like a minute or two for this, right? Maybe two, maybe, because this is like a big boy steak. Y'all see that? Yeah, that's what we call a perfect sear right there. I'll be back, all right? Oh, and then we flip it over, do the same thing, a minute or two. I have like one more tip for you guys, right? If you're scared to like just do like this side and the other side, right? You can also do this, right? You can cook it with this side over here, like what I'm doing over here. Or you can flip it to the other side, the fat side over here, which I'm gonna leave this on here for like a minute or two, right? So the fat is gonna burn, right? So it's gonna be more flavor in there. See what I'm doing right here? The smoke coming out is actually the fat evaporating in the air. You can also flip it to this side over here, or this part over here, over there. So like, come on, you can never burn your steak, bro. Like, the last step that we need to do is the garlic in the butter. I'm gonna put the garlic in here first, right? And then the butter is gonna be in here. Bam. Let it melt, right? If you want to do like a little extra, right? Put like a piece of butter or like on the top of this, so it's gonna melt. It's just a little cool, I guess. See what I'm doing over here? I'm just gonna scoop the butter and just like. On like a low heat, and then you flip it over. Do that like the same thing again. Look at the sear, by the way. Look at that. We're gonna move this bad boy from here to the cutting board. And what are you gonna do? So leave this on the board, okay? I'm saying leave this on the board. Don't touch it, don't look at it, right? Go around, go like, I don't know, get like a drink and then go come back here. Why? Because you let it rest, right? The juice is gonna stay together. It's not gonna just like come out. The more you let it rest, right? The more tender it's gonna be. So I'm gonna let it rest for like 6 to like.
all of that.
This is a big boy. You see this over here? Oh my god. Got it? So good. Alright, this is gonna be the last piece, alright, I'm gonna do for you guys. Let's make steak sushi. That got me like a million views on TikTok. Like, it's just so crazy. Making a sushi, right? Make sure that bam, bam, bam. So keep going like that, like that, like that. Make it like a shape like this. I don't know how I make sushi like this, but bam, look just like that. See, rice not falling out because you do this stuff over here. Some people do this. Yeah, beautiful. Put rice ball over here, right? I'm gonna put it over here for you guys. Bam, right? Sesame oil on this, so controversial, but I love it. Like, why not? Right? And sesame seed. Look at that. Look at that. Alright, you guys, cheer.